4 years of detention in a secret prison, the first prisoner ever known to have undergone America's so-called enhanced interrogation, tells his story in silent but vivid ways. Abu Zubaydah sketched the torture techniques which were used in him since he was captured in 2002. Here are the horrifying and disturbing pictures published in the New York Times. The techniques include waterboarding, sleep deprivation, being thrown to a wall, and confined to a small box. He lost an eye in the process. These sketches were not drawn as artwork, but as legal material. They are part of his lawyer's 61-page report titled How America Tortures, which uses first-hand accounts, prisoners' memories, and a Senate Intelligence Committee report to analyze the interrogation program he went through. The 48-year-old man was mistakenly believed to be a top Al-Qaeda lieutenant, but subsequent intelligence analysis shows he was not a member of the militant group. The CIA never charged him with a crime, and documents released through the courts show that military prosecutors had no plans to do so. Zhang Dan, CGTN.